Belize's location is responsible for the amazing biodiversity that we find here, including quite a few endemic species, species that are found nowhere else in the world.
If we all don't come together and work together to change the bigger climate picture, yeah, these efforts will be in vain.
Belize got independence in September of 1981, and we had a protected area legislation by November of 1981.
In fact, 60% of our country still remains forested. It's part of our history, it's part of our heritage, it's part of our culture.
Business has to be a long-term thing, and it has to feed into the environment. Do we truly believe that without a strong country, you can never have a strong company?
This is going to be a good night for croc catchers.
It's right there.
I believe that we have something special that is also a secret right now, which is unexplored, undiscovered.
How often do you think people get stuck on this road?
Often.
Oh, God. Just as I said that.
We're stuck.
That's gorgeous.
So tell me now, was it worth the drive?
Every single bump.
Yeah.
I've been with the Chinook fishermen all morning, catching lobster and conch. And then we realized it's time for lunch.
And man, it's gonna be good. I think they deserve it.
I mean, they're so high up. How did the poachers even get them?
The poachers are just like a ranger. They actually study these birds.
I don't know if a lot of people know that Belize has this. Everybody often thinks of beaches and diving
and jungle.
And jungle, totally.
We can work with nature in a way we've never worked before, with nature's permission. We're gonna live closer to nature in the future than we ever had before because we have discovered the secret.
This place really is incredible.
Oh yes,
20 years I've been here and every day is exciting.
Oh!
We're just getting our feet wet.
So there's a bright future ahead.
Bright future, very bright future.
Having our own food, our own music, and our language.
We are everything that matters in one little place.